Friends, and in this video I am going to tell you about supervised learning versus unsupervised learning. So let's start. So supervised learning is also known as, we can say, associative learning. But if we talk about unsupervised learning, it is also known as self-organization learning. So what associative means and what self-organization means? Self-organization, you can directly say that which is not like which is not taught by someone or which is not induced from someone, which you haven't learned from anyone. But associative, we can say you learn from assisting somebody assisted you or something like that. But because it is artificial intelligence, so here we will not talk about humans, we will talk about teaching machines. So in supervised learning, we give inputs and outputs are matched. So here we give special training, like we first test the system for some inputs for which we are getting accurate outputs, then we keep the system on working state. But if we consider unsupervised learning, here we give inputs but we don't give any training. It is AI, so it automatically makes its own values. I will give you example, so wait for that. Like over here we can say error is very minimum, because most of the instructions are given in supervised learning. We can say somebody has already corrected all the errors and or everything is planned. But if we talk about unsupervised learning, as it is AI, so there is nothing we can say fixed or nothing correct, so errors are much more. We can say it takes less data because it does not need accumulating any value or any set of rules or like that. It only have few instruction and it carries its work on its own, and it does not need to have any database or we can say data set. But in supervised learning, or we can say in supervised learning or associative learning, we need to have a data set with which data is matched and it is solved. So I will give you an example very fast. Like if you are given a fruit basket, if a computer is given a fruit basket which is containing many fruits, then if it is supervised learning, then somebody will give it all the names, like what is apple, grape, color, everything, every property will be told to it. And when it will be given a fruit basket, it will automatically detect, or we can say automatically say which is apple, which is grape, and which is what. But in unsupervised learning, we will not be giving any instruction, so it will divide on its own. Like for example, it will first try to divide on pieces of shapes and other things like color and different thing. It will make its own values, and we can say own variables. So this is the difference between supervised and unsupervised learning. So thanks for watching.